A new push to better protect hotel workers. Believe it or not, beds can be a pretty big hazard for workers. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with details.
Well, Aaron, supporters of the bill say since hotel staff needs to pick up the mattress to tuck in sheets, it puts unnecessary strain on their wrists, their shoulders, their backs. But hotel owners say replacing these sheets could come with a crippling cost.
SB 432 boils down to the question of fitted or flat. We're talking bed sheets and how flat sheets, those without the elastic bands, can cause back injuries because it requires hotel staff to do some heavy lifting. As a result, State Senator Kevin DeLeon authored the Fitted Sheet Bill, which would order all hotels and lodging across the state to switch out flat sheets with fitted ones.
Bill passed, then I have to change. Everybody has to change. I have to change. There's no choice, you know. Right now I'm using the regular sheet because regular sheet easy to make the bed. You know, that fitted sheet take a lot of time because you have to go to all over and put in the inside the mattress.
Ashwin Patel manages the Country Inn in Salinas and says he prefers regular sheets because they're easier to clean, iron, and make the beds with. Meantime, over at the Comfort Inn and Suites, Monica Serrano makes dozens of beds every day, ones which already use fitted sheets.
Oh yeah, this is sometimes it's difficult because the mattress is heavy.
Fitted sheets easy.
Yeah.
The hotel manager says their franchise requires all of its hotels to use fitted sheets, but adds it hasn't eliminated the need to lift the mattresses. Housekeepers here still need to do some heavy lifting to tuck in the top sheets and blankets. A spokesperson for Unite Here, a union that represents California hospitality workers and a major backer of the bill, says using fitted sheets could cut the number of lifts in half and prevent injuries. But the California Hotel and Lodging Association says while well-intentioned, the bill is ill-conceived.
CalOSHA is the regulatory body that handles, worker issues like this, worker safety issues. And we believe that had there been a problem, this is something they would have addressed already.
Now, once again, hotel owners say replacing the sheets to comply with the bill would come with the cost between $30 to $50 million, money that isn't readily available given the tourism industry has been hit hard by the down economy. Aaron.
All right, May, thank you. SB 432 also calls for the use of long-handled cleaning tools so housekeepers don't have to get down on their hands and knees to clean floors. The Senate Appropriations Committee will address the bill at the end of the month, at which time it is expected to reach the Senate floor.